after what you did to Mill, what makes you think I will give you what you want? Just be warned. Putting your hands on me was the biggest mistake you ever made.
I need to get off this show, okay? So listen, and I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do.
You're welcome.
I didn't ask you to do this.
This is chloroform.
Why do you have chloroform?
Why don't I have chloroform?
You stay here. Stay here. Do not leave him.
Okay.
Do not leave him.
It's no secret it's your powers I desire. They could give me life again. Sometimes I wonder if I made the wrong choice. If I should have stayed loyal to you and accepted my fate, and we would be ruling this temple together. Our final kiss. Tonight, Mil Mortes will destroy the Phoenix once and for all. And you will bring me back from the dead.
Well, if it isn't the baddest bitch in the building, stand straight. And I'd still be champ too if it wasn't for your disciples.
Little girl, you're lucky to even be walking. You should be thanking Mil Mortes for the mercy he showed you.
Mercy? Is that what you call it? How about me and my boys show the same type of mercy to your disciples tonight?
No. There are no automatic rematch clauses in my temple. You want to fight the trio's champion? You have to prove your worth. And unfortunately, there's another trio's team itching to leave their mark. Let's see how you fare against them tonight.
I will get my hands on you. When that happens, I promise there won't be any mercy.
Do this, no. As long as you're in the building, you're stuck together.
Wait, Scotty. Why would you want to put a handcuff on such a pretty wrist? And I really think that they take you for granted. You know, you're such an amazing ref, and it's so exciting watch you count to three.
Excellent ref, sir. Shut up.
And you look so good in stripes.
You're a handsome man. I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna throw it out there.
Dude. You are so barking up the wrong tree. Give me your hand.
Spectacular. See, why do you have to open your mouth?
Yeah. Okay? Shut up.
Every time you open up your mouth, you ruin everything. You've got nothing enough.
You know the rules.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Yeah, thanks a lot.
Oh! That scene showed us something that I haven't really seen from her before.
Just, oh!
Exactly how aggressive she is.
That's gotta do it!
Good for Maxine.